Ethics in Practice. The Boeing Company. The firm, which has been widely recognized as a well-run, successful, ethical organization, began operations in 1916 and is the world's largest producer of commercial aircrafts. Boeing's strong set of values can be traced back to William Allen, its CEO, who took over at the end of World War II. He is remembered for his sincerity, honesty, and integrity. In 1964, he created an ethics committee and an ethics policy was implemented, which reinforced the company's commitment to high values. In spite of company's high emphasis on ethical values, a number of ethical lapses were reported around 1995 to 2000, and these were attributed to its rapid growth involving a number of acquisitions which increased its workforce by 96,000 employees. Through its training programs, Boeing introduced its new workforce to its culture based on ethics. Boeing continues to upgrade its ethics program over the years. The program has been principle and value based rather than policy or rule focused. Hewlett Packard Company. The company was founded in 1939 and objectives were developed in 1960 to provide the foundation for the core value of the organization. Recognize that profit is the best measure of a company's contribution to society and the ultimate source of corporate strength. Continually improve the value of the products and services offered to customers. Seek new opportunities for growth, but focus efforts on fields in which the company can make a contribution. Provide employment opportunities that include the chance to share in company's success. Maintain an organizational environment that fosters individual motivation, initiative, and creativity. Demonstrate good citizenship by making contributions to the community. Emphasize growth as a requirement for survival. The corporate objectives have been recently revised to include the following sections: customer loyalty, profit, market leadership, growth, employee commitment, leadership capability, and global citizenship. In another document entitled Business Ethics, the focus is on integrity and the dedication to the principles of honesty, excellence, responsibility, compassion, citizenship, fairness, and respect. Johnson & Johnson. Founded in 1887, Johnson & Johnson has become one of the world's largest manufacturers of healthcare products. A simple one-page document called A Credo has been designed to guide their operations, and some extracts are reproduced below. Our responsibility is to all those who use our products and services. Everything we do must be of high quality. We must constantly strive to reduce our costs in order to maintain reasonable prices. Customers' orders must be serviced promptly and accurately. Our suppliers and distributors must have an opportunity to make a fair profit. We are responsible to all our employees and must be mindful of ways to help them fulfill their family responsibilities. There must be equal opportunity for employment, development, and advancement. We must provide complete management, and their actions must be just and ethical. We must encourage civic improvement and better health and education. Infosys. The Corporate Governance Report for 2002-2003 lists the principles on which the corporate governance philosophy of Infosys company. These are: satisfy the spirit of the law and not just the letter of the law. Corporate governance standard should go beyond the law. Be transparent and maintain high degree of disclosure levels. When in doubt, disclose. Make a clear distinction between personal conveniences and corporate resources. Communicate externally in a truthful manner about how we run our company internally. Comply with the laws in all the countries in which we operate. Have a simple and transparent corporate structure driven by business needs. Management is the trustee of the shareholders, capital, and the owners.